We're talking about a good time. We're chasing every moment, all the good nights. We're always looking out and it's a good life. We go around the world for a show.
Welcome to our 10th day here in Orlando, Florida. We are off to Universal Studios this morning. It's a bit later on in the morning. Let me just see what the time is. It's actually about 10:30. Becky's just finishing off getting ready, and then we're going to whiz off up there and spend the afternoon there and watch Brighton hopefully beat Tottenham Hotspur. By the time you're watching this, that'll be a long gone game, and so I'm hoping that we do well in that to boost our survival hopes. Anyone who enjoys watching football will know what I mean. Anyway, all of that besides, we're looking forward to today, and yeah, can't wait to ride some of the rides at Universal. And then after Universal, we're then heading on to Hollywood Studios, as we didn't do it yesterday. And we're going to hopefully watch Fantasmic if the weather holds up, which it's meant to. It's meant to be really sunny today. Not so warm, although it's feeling a little fresh out today. I'm sat out on our balcony, just enjoying the sunshine, but it's not hot. But it's meant to warm up. But anyway, we're going to be going there in just a minute once Becky's ready. So yeah, very excited for today. It should be a good day. And here's what I was looking out to. Beautiful blue skies. We've got a giant tree at the back of the apartment, which is nice. It's nice. We are back here again and we are very excited. The waits aren't looking too long either, so that's always encouraging as well. Yay! I always use Minions as my way to judge the wait time. 45 minutes.
Please.
No, it's quite long. It does look very busy actually. So it's only a 25 minute wait. For the revenge of the mummy, we're gonna go on. Have to put you away in the locker though. Yeah, it's a 15 minute wait. So we're heading on in. Are you excited to go on this? It's really cool. Oh man, it's a long queue. We're looking a bit dark. Look at the shadow silhouette. And why do they think in England that all our luggage looks like that? Like old cases and weird things. And like old carts. There's no driver to this train. What are we going to do? Get on a train with no driver. Excited. So we've just been on Harry Potter. The Forbidden Journey one, the one where you're sat in a bench. So fun, so good. And we were passing the shop and Becky couldn't resist getting her favourite drink of all time, the pumpkin juice. And it's coming up to 2 o'clock, so it's time that we got down to the NBC Grill, Brew and Grill, or whatever it is, Brew Grill. So,
I can't wait.
I'm very excited. I've never watched Brighton play in a foreign country, so this is exciting for me, and for the fact it's actually on TV. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Candy cookers. Where's Honk Honkers? Oh, that's down there. I missed the Honk Honkers.
How could I miss Honk Honkers?
So, yeah, I interrupted you. I'm yeah. Very excited.
I'm very excited anyway, yeah. So, onwards to the NBC.
Becky wants to go into the port of entry Christmas shop. Man. Nowhere near Christmas. Oh, there he is, the Grinch. King of Naughty. There's Queen of Naughty, that'll be you. This is so weird, they're playing Christmas music. Imagine working in here, having Christmas music all year round.
It's a shame there's no smell-o-vision because it smells like Christmas in here as well. It really does, it really smells. It's lovely.
Oh, they've got little gingerbread men decorations. You can also get your Harry Potter Christmas merchandise here as well. Look at that. Get your stock in, the Hogwarts Express on it.
So, Lloyd, you excited?
I'm really excited. Come on, Brighton. The game's just on the TV up there.
Well, not at the moment. It will be. So excited right now.
No, that's not. That's in.
Oh, look, Premier League live. Oh, there you go. Oh, no, it's just happening now.
Come on, Brighton.
Let's get a win here. Survive in the Premier League. Come on.
So, Lloyd, what have you gone for?
I've got my like barbecue. Like, it's got pulled pork on it. I can show you. Pulled pork, burger, cheese, barbecue sauce, and fries. What have you got?
And I've got, it's called the California. And it's got avocado, beef burger, onion, tomatoes, lettuce, and the fries here are done in a special fryer so you can have them. Oh, and it's all in a gluten-free bun. Oh, and I got some coleslaw as well. Yummy yumsters. So, Lloyd, did you enjoy the football?
I did. It was 1-1 in the end, 1-1. A point is a good result, though, because it means that we only need 2 more points now to guarantee Premier League safety. We're there, pretty much. But it was good. I really enjoyed that, actually. The beer was really nice, and the food was really good. And there's sports. Like, what more can a man, or a woman who likes sports, and beer, want? It was really good. Really enjoyed it.
Just choosing what frozen yogurt to go for. There's loads.
Just make it all yourself. Yeah.
And then there's all of these toppings as well. It is on City Walk. So good. Oh yeah. There's healthy bits as well.
So, we're out of Mint Cheese, which is a frozen yogurt place. Look at Becky's. Look how amazing that looks. Here's mine, it's starting to melt.
So they label all of the things. They don't label the toppings, but you kind of have to just get.
Yeah.
So you kind of know what's gluten free, what isn't. But all the ice creams are labelled, so you can, you know, grab what you want. It's amazing.
So good. I can't believe we've only just found this place.
No, so we have these in Brighton that you like, they do it all for you, but here you just grab what you want, it's just amazing. I definitely recommend it.
Yes. Let's eat these. So we're just rolling out of Universal now, literally rolling after all that frozen yogurt. There was a lot there, but it was so good. And now we're heading on down, where are we going?
Hollywood Studios.
To the studios. We've got 3 fast passes booked, and then we are gonna head on to Fantasmic. Yeah, we're gonna catch it tonight, we will. No, we are. No, we'll be fine. We are going to catch it tonight.
Okay, we are.
We are. You've heard it here first. We are. And here we are. We're back at Hollywood Studios. Yay. What are we buying first?
Hollywood Tarantino. We've got to get there
quickest. Is it running out?
Yeah,
okay, we're going to hop for it over there and ride that ride.
Oh, it's just such a good ride. So beautiful.
Are you looking forward to riding it?
Yes.
No, I'm really excited.
Yeah.
I can never decide whether this is my favourite ride or fucking roller coasters, but I think it's this one.
Yeah. I really do enjoy it. I love them both the same, I think.
You see the sign of scanner pass up? Please be aware it is a 30-minute.
Such a good ride, as always. It's so good, I love it. We're now heading on over to our next one, which is Star Wars. Again, if you watched our schedule video, we realized there were only three rides that we could get fast passes for.
And it's a small ride, you can get fast passes for, but it's not really.
Well, not rides, as in like the good rides. Yeah, you can get them for the shows and things, but yeah, we just felt like we didn't want to fast pass the shows, because once you've used up your three, you can keep them fast passing over and over again. And that's what we're going to be doing. So we're going to maybe get the fast pass for Fantasmic later. So that means we're guaranteed a seat. Yeah, hopefully there'll still be some going. It's not as busy as it was the other day in here, though. It's quite empty. Yeah, I'm enjoying that.
I feel like a lot of people going home when we were coming in. Yeah. So,
see, look at the crowd levels. It's not like it's masses of people around. But then Star Wars is going on, so people might have gone to watch that little Star Wars show. We're heading into Fantasmic. We managed to get a fast pass, which I am very, very happy about, because we're going to go in now, chill out, maybe get some popcorn. That'll be nice, wouldn't it? Some popcorn.
By the way, I just found Rock and Roller Coaster near the front.
Yeah.
Actually, we were in the front car.
Yeah.
It's terrifying.
It's amazing. It's great. We love it. It's weird it being light. You can see all the backdrop and everything. It's weird. So that was Fantasmic. That was awesome. It's always so good. I love it. We're just walking through the Hollywood Studios car park now. It's a good car park, this, isn't it? I think it's because of the palm trees. I really enjoy the massive palm trees.
And it's really easy as well. Yeah. I mean, it might not be as easy soon.
Yeah.
Because I don't quite know what's going to happen.
I think they're going to make it easier though, yeah, with the whole, like, with what they're doing, all the construction and stuff that they're doing around the car park.
Because today you nearly missed the turning, didn't you?
Yeah. Completely nearly missed the entrance to Hollywood Studios by car because of. It used to be two lanes of traffic and now it's just one and they block you right out. It makes it hard for you to get in, but it's all good, we got there in the end.
Yay.
And behind us you can see the Star Wars fireworks going off.
Yeah, we might watch those next trip to Hollywood Studios.
Yeah, next week.
Sure.
Is it next week?
Next week?
Yeah. I can't believe we're still here for like another week and a half.
Yeah.
It's weird, like we've been here a long time but it doesn't feel like it.
Tomorrow we're halfway through our holiday.
Yeah. Oh, that's going to be a sad day because then it's counting down the days to go. That's not good.
Never mind.
Yes, so onto the car. We're going to grab some food from somewhere. We haven't decided where yet. We may eat out or we may just get takeout and drive through and eat it at the apartment.
I haven't quite decided.
No.
We'll decide in the car when we realise how tired we are.
I'm pretty tired. It's been a pretty long day.
It has. And tomorrow's a really long day.
Tomorrow's a very long day, yes. Yeah. So, let's get on the road.
So, we're back in the apartment.
Yes.
We've just been through the drive-through at Taco Bell. I think that's only our... Oh no, it's our third time. So we
third time in
night,
like a week and a half.
But then we only got
oh, we got snacks, didn't we?
We got snacks last time, so it's kind of alright.
Yes.
Let's see what we
got. I've got a box. So this is interesting. I don't even know what's in here, to be honest. Got two tacos. Oh, and a beefy, what is it? Beefy frito.
Fritos.
Oh.
Probably is frito, isn't it?
I don't know. Burrito. And these weird, like, cinnamon, like, chips. They've got, like, cinnamon sugar on. I don't know if I'm convinced by those. What have you got?
I've got... Hold on, one moment, please.
What have you got?
I've got something called a power bowl.
That looks good.
And I've got that one with chicken.
Can't really see it because it's still steamy.
Oh, sorry.
Right, so you don't... It might go everywhere. Oh.
We won't be opening it. Basically, it's got... I'll open it in a minute. It's got chicken, rice, like cheese, lettuce, beans. Just your average, like, burrito bowl.
Okay.
Things and nice. Different sauces on.
Yeah.
And then they also get chips and guacamole.
Yum. And we got, because we got it on our first night and it is one of our favourites, the Skittles Freeze. They're so good.
Yay.
They aptly taste like Skittles in a cup. It's looking pretty good. So I'm looking forward to having that. And then along the same vein, we also got the Mountain Dew Freeze as well, so we'll let you know how that is.
Looks nice.
But anyway, we are going to eat this up and we're probably going to call it a night, to be honest, because we are absolutely shattered and we have got a very long day tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please give it a huge thumbs up.
And if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel to watch more of our Florida vlogs.
Yes, you don't want to miss it. Anyway, guys, we will see you on the next one. Bye.
Talking about a good time. We're chasing every moment of a good night.